What's up, YouTube? You know what I'm saying? We back in another video with another react. We got DDG Stay In My Circle official video. You know what I'm saying? He been coming out of his comfort zone, making different music. You know what I mean? He on his mini Drake stuff. You know what I mean? I ain't gonna take it that far. I'm not gonna take it that far. But I'm talking about as far as content. You know what I'm saying? Different content.
Okay, I need that switching up the flow type of shit. Like, we need y'all to switch up the flow too. It's like, y'all YouTube is boring until y'all subscribe to us. So, yes. Just do it.
Please subscribe.
I said, help us out. Please. Y'all see we be dropping, man. We be dropping, man.
Help us.
We got some stuff that ain't even came out yet that just can't drop right now.
So we just don't go ahead.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Cool. Y'all. Love y'all. Thank you.
Old ass TV.
Dang. Oh, who's telling us that?
Like I said, bro.
Yeah.
He coming with.
He switched up this flow,
He coming with a new flow. I mean, I like to see. I like to see, you know.
He's versatile. He's very versatile.
Yeah, he can switch it up. It's an airy type chill vibe.
I like the old school vibes though, like the video.
You know me, you bum ass bitch.
This man went from YouTubing.
He still does YouTube.
To making music.
For real.
But he just, you know what I'm saying? He added to this.
Nah, he going crazy.
The things he can do, you know what I'm saying? He stepped outside of the box.
And he a versatile ninja, bro. Like, he didn't do YouTube, like, fucking music. He does, like, jamming on his YouTube shit. Like, that does a lot of shit.
Yeah, I know. I'm just going to get a man his flowers, his props. Because, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people probably could do music, but they won't actually do it because they think about what everybody else thinks type thing.
Especially when he was already rich.
So, it's like,
right, he didn't really need it.
He didn't need to do this.
It's just worked out though.
Right?
Tesla, boy.
That's too damn expensive.
For real.
I did a Tesla too. That's too expensive for that shit. Man. And that's going to conclude DDG Stay In My Circle. This one was a good little vibe. It was a nice little switch up.
Yeah, it was.
Normal flow. Me personally, I prefer when DDG is just straight on his trait bar shit. But I fucked with this. This is a nice little vibe. You know, so we don't get to the question, you know. Would you add it to your playlist? How you feeling?
You know what? I really mess with DDG, so I'm going to say yeah.
You got one yeah. All right. How you feeling about
that? T going to add it. Switch it to Patty. I'm not going to add it.
You know the DDG shit? Well, I ain't don't lie to you, then that means the record's going to be 2-1 because I'm not in that.
No, I'm not going
to add it. This is the first time I'm outnumbered.
I'm just not going to add it. I'm a tough critic, man. I got to be. I'm impressed, but I'm not impressed.
I'm impressed by the song. Like, I love the way he switches up, but me personally, I would just rather have a DDG going bar for bar type of
I need a song to flow. Leave an imprint on me. You feel me?
You know what? Just the annual circle, bro.
So instead of just stay in your lane.
Stay in your lane, right.
It's all right, bro. And I need y'all to stay in our circle.
Yes,
and
please.
Subscribe, bro. Just subscribe. Even though the faster you do it, the longer it
is. Don't subscribe to the T stuff.
Yeah, don't subscribe to the subscribe to us. So like, there's like a T, there's like a LMG minus T session. It's a minus T. Yeah.
That's but crazy.
We don't get out of here, though.
We're going to get out of here, man. Roll to 1,000.
Shit, I'm going to go to sleep.
Roll to 1,000, man. It is late. Feel me?
Wait, roll to 1,000.
It's only 2 in the morning.
Okay.
1,000 to...
A 1,000 to a million. Wait, we need 1,000 yet. 1,000 first, then a million.
1,000, then a million. Yeah.
There we go.
Okay, wow.